saw before he was healed. He saw who Jesus was. It's amazing the order. He saw who Jesus was, then he was healed, and then he followed. That's faith. Faith is not currency or commodity or something in which we can use to make God do what we want him to do, but rather it is this moment in which our eyes of our perception are open to something much different in life. And it guides our life.